create the personalised love ring as shown on the screen there, we can use FluidDesigner with Blender and JewelCraft. And to find the actual ring itself, we just go to the rings folder, and we can select a range of different rings there and different sizes. And I'm going to use this one here. To add the text, we just go to the object library and go to Harrington fonts. Now my computer runs a bit slow, so the characters will load a little bit slowly here, but you just select the word love from here and add that to the screen, to your ring. And you can then from the object library select a heart shape. So there's a range of different heart shape objects that you can actually use. You just select a particular heart and again add that to the screen. And then if you go to JewelCraft, you can choose a range of gems and prongs, and you can add those to the screen and to finish off your particular ring. So we've got our ring there, and if we just view it from different angles and see what the ring looks like, and you can personalize it with any characters. As you can see in this case, I've used the characters love. Okay, so there's the personalized ring, and to do this you simply join parametric smart objects together, and you can download our software from fluiddesigner.co.uk. Thank you.